My name is Shirin Hooshmand, and I'm an assistant professor at San Diego State University. My main job is teaching and doing research in nutrition area, and my research focuses on nutrition and bone health. We did a one-year long study. The study was published in the British Journal of Nutrition. The study was about dried plum and bone health. The study was conducted in postmenopausal women. We had 160 postmenopausal women. Half of them were on dried plum treatment, and another half were on a control group. After 1 year, we measured their bone density at the baseline. And what happened after 1 year consumption of dried plum, 100 grams of dried plum, which is almost equal to 9 to 10 dried plums per day, their bone density increased. The postmenopausal women bone density increased significantly in comparison to our control group. So what makes the result very significant is postmenopausal women naturally lose bone 1 to 1.5% yearly. Our women not only didn't lose bone, but also they were able to reverse the bone loss and increase their bone density. I really think that bone loss should be a concern for all ages, not only older people, because we only see the consequences of the bone loss when we are older, which is the fracture. Osteoporosis or bone loss is a silent disease, and we don't know we are suffering from this disease until a fracture happens. If we start at younger ages and have healthy diet in terms of bone health, when we are younger, we end up with a stronger bone and less fracture or bone loss and osteoporosis. Dried plum is a good source of different minerals and vitamins which are important for bone. This includes magnesium, potassium, boron, and copper, and also vitamin K. So a mixture of important vitamins and minerals in terms of bone. And also they are a source of different polyphenols which are the phytonutrients of the plum, and they are very important when it comes to the bone health. What makes the dried plum very unique is that dried plum not only is able to prevent the bone loss, but is also able to reverse the bone loss. So when the bone density is lost, we are able to bring it back with dried plum to a normal level. We have seen consistently the results of the bone reversal in our animal studies and also in our human study that was just published.